Welcome back to another video. Today, I will be showing how to take screen clips and videos. So, the first thing that you gotta do is you know how to take that. All you have to do is hold that, and then it'll take a video. But it only works on certain games such as Minecraft, Splatoon 2, Mario Kart, Legend of Zelda, those type of things. And the way you see the videos is you go to album, then you click the video. Then you can post them over here or save a screenshot. So that's how you do it. Thanks.